Every entrepreneur in the world started the entrepreneurial journey with a dream. Dream of creating an innovative service or product for the world. This dream always started in the brain. So, right side of our brains is the center of imagination, and left side is the center of maths, calculations. Innovative product or service that will not waste the sources of our environment, but turn idle capacity of our environment to business, to cash. There are two kinds of entrepreneurs. First type spends money and makes money. Second type makes business and makes money. So earn first, spend later is the strategy of the smart entrepreneur. Spend first, earn later is the strategy of the entrepreneur. It was important to be a smart inventor. Customer was ready to consume anything you invented. Today, this is not the case. Today, in this competitive environment, you need to be a smart entrepreneur to succeed, to guarantee success in your entrepreneurial journey. Some people heed target and the highly skilled ones succeed while heeding target very much. But even they are highly skilled people and they are good at targeting, they can heed to targets other people see. You can see the target, like him. But genius people heed targets other people don't see. And entrepreneurs heed targets other people don't see. The main difference between the entrepreneur and other people is other people look at the environment, but entrepreneur sees the environment. If you check the life story of Einstein, it is not so different than the life story of Henry Ford. Both saw something other people didn't see. And if you check the life stories of each entrepreneur, successful entrepreneur in the world, you will see that they all share a common thing. It is they see what others look at. And this seeing process starts in the brain, and it is very important at the entrepreneurship stage. If you want to succeed, you should succeed to see.